celebrity fortune cookie. We get the cookie, we get the celebrity, and we keep going until we get the, and just, we just keep going. And at random, we finally get to, oh my gosh, wow, who would have expected that? Robert De Niro. Well, we'll take Robert De Niro. Okay, now that we landed there, I guess you saw, it reminds me a little bit of the movie Casino, where frankly, things were rigged. And that's why I did it that way. That's the whole reason. Not because I have any ulterior motive. All right, so first I get the fortune. This is amazing. This fortune is two words. But anyway, Taylor, give me something to combine Robert De Niro with.
A fish.
A fish. Okay, if Robert De Niro was a fish, which frankly he almost played in Shark Tales. Is a shark a fish? Anyway, but an actual fish. Okay, so I mean, which could happen. I mean, he could be cast in the, you know, the remake of the remake of The Incredible Mr. Limpet. But anyway, Robert De Niro's a fish. It's a short one. Don't panic. And he swims off. See, that's the little story. So don't panic. Good fortune. That's a good fortune for every day. Don't panic. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Krill? Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.